Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Today is the 2nd of July 2017. I'm going to talk about Saudi Exchange Index. Saudi Stock Exchange actually made a really good breakout for the past 3 days. Actually, what that happened when broke the oscillator frequency 52, which is a very strong resistance level, and start the market start going up above that level. As we have seen here, is the COMO and the price action and the CHICO span, they are far from each other, and which means that the market is having really good momentum, supporting that with a positive volume over here. As we can see over here, that it's a very positive sign that the market is going to continue. Of course, I'm expecting the market to reach at least to 8,689, which is an equal leg from this level over here. This is a leg one, and this is leg two, and this is here a level leg three. Of course, I'm not expecting the market that's going to go straight line to that level. I'm expecting a five wave levels of the market. Also, expect that the market's going to have a pullback or profit taking between Fibonacci retracement of 0.50 and 0.618 extension level. If that happens, wait for the market to pull back. If you miss the entry, of course, on these levels, expect the market just to have to pull back, and expect. I'm expecting also the first bullish candle that's gonna form. The market's gonna continue, of course, to this level. Confirming with all of these signs, MACD is above the zero line, which is really good, and the oscillator frequency, as you can see here, is above the zero line and turned to green. Please, if you see my my analysis, please subscribe to my channel. I'm going to add more and more blue chip stocks from Saudi market and UAE market for the blue chip stocks. Thank you very much. Have a nice evening. Goodbye.